I know what they did to you. My vengeance shall be merciless.
My friend, we've been summoned to the Phoenix Estate. This letter was anonymous and mentioned some odd rules. We've been asked to arrive before midnight, lest a murder happen. I made some initial inquiries about this place and discovered the people living near the estate have often witnessed a figure in a red cloak flee into the forest. Here is what I have so far. There's the estate now. We're almost there. Damn, it's almost midnight. If our anonymous writer spoke the truth, then Mr. Morrissey will soon be killed. It's clear that masked, red-cloaked stranger we saw was not some tall tale from the locals. Moreover, it's disgruntled by our visit. That must be Mr. Morrissey.
No, please! What do you want?
That was the same masked, red-cloaked figure we saw before our accident. The other person in the house must be Mr. Morrissey, the owner of this estate. Our anonymous tip was correct. Someone plans to murder Mr. Morrissey. Perhaps we can push the key out using a wire, but we'll need something to trim the wire. I hope there's a workshop nearby.
Mm-hmm.
this is clearly Morrissey and his first wife, Ligeia. Interestingly, she's dressed exactly like the masked figure we saw in the forest.
Morrissey must die.
Oh, thank goodness. You were just in time. I'm Lord Morrissey. Who are you? And how did you know I was in danger?
Call me Dupin. My friend and I are private detectives. Yesterday, we received an anonymous letter which predicted a murder would take place at your estate today at midnight.
I just don't understand why anyone would want to kill me. What's worse, that attacker was wearing the cloak of my first wife, Ligeia, who died in my arms. Someone means to drive me mad. And just when I had finally moved on from her death, I even found love again and remarried. But then these horrible letters came. Look, they're even written in Ligeia's own handwriting. I cannot bear to look at them. Forgive me, I don't feel very well. I was stabbed during the attack, and my wound is still bleeding. Please help me, then I'll tell you everything I know.
I'll go look around.
Please help me stop the bleeding.
Thank you. Thank you, detectives. I feel better. These threats first began a couple of weeks ago. At first, it was some innocuous letter, signed by Ligeia. But the ones that followed threatened to murder me and my wife, Rowena, as well. But it wasn't until tonight that they followed through on their threats. I'm glad my Rowena is safe in her room, or they may have attacked her as well. We need a tool to cut through this. Hurry! Rowena may be in danger! Rowena, no! I couldn't bear it if something happens to her. Detectives, please save her. Here, this key unlocks the closet in the workshop along the street. Please take whatever tools you'll find there. My first wife, Ligeia, is buried in this crypt. But someone keeps breaking in and trying to open her coffin. I need the Book of the Sun to open the door. I'll watch over the crypt. I fear the culprit may have taken my Rowena inside.
So, putting the book on the pedestal will open the crypt. That masked fiend clearly tried to damage the lock. Probably because he doesn't want us to get inside. Let's search for the missing parts. They must be nearby. I bet the lock was damaged using this.
Rowena, my love, thank goodness you're safe. Thank you, detectives. I'd like you to meet my wife, Rowena.
Thank you, detectives. I had begun to lose hope that I would ever leave this crypt alive again. I was attacked by some masked figure in a red cloak. They knocked me unconscious, and when I woke, I was locked in that coffin. However, they dropped this as I struggled.
Detectives, I fear we have another mystery on our hands. Why did that masked fiend lock Rowena inside Ligeia's coffin? And if she was in there, then where is Ligeia's body?
Do you think someone stole her body? Or worse, what if someone used dark magic to bring her back to life?
Have no fear. We shall catch the masked fiend in the red cloak soon enough. That's strange. What's going on over there?
Detectives, did you see that? That's my housekeeper, Mr. Fowles. I'm going to take Rowena back to the house, retrieve my revolver, and come back to help you. Hang on until then.
This wall must be the secret exit from here. See those symbols on the wall? Look, I've found something. Yes, this must be the key to the cipher on the wall. We'll need all the parts to open this wall. It seems there are three discs missing.
Help!
that masked maniac is Lady Ligeia. She rose from the grave and attacked me. Now she's hiding in her brother's house, Lord Allan. There, look!
Vengeance is mine. You shall pay. I'll kill all of you.
Here's the keys to the whole estate, but my medicine bag, it fell into this well.
That masked attacker is going after Lord Allan. Mr. Fowles is hurt, but nothing life-threatening. If we can retrieve his medication, I'm certain he'll give us the keys. He mentioned the well. Let's check it for his medicine bag.
Please, help! What's happening? The dead are walking in the streets! Take these keys. One of them is a spare for Lord Allan's house. I'm afraid that's all the help I can give you.
Don't worry, I'm fine. I almost managed to knock out that masked fiend, but they escaped through a secret passage in the closet. If Ligeia's body is lying upon the altar, then who is that next to her?
Thank you. Sister, I've done it.
I am Lord Allan. What? Do you think I'm some killer? I'll show you the real murderer. Look at this. You've done nothing but help that fiend. You shall share his fate.
Detectives, I have good news and bad news. The good news is that masked fiend is no more. But the bad news is I can't leave behind any witnesses.
What's happening?
Stop him!
I'll follow Morrissey. We must detain and interrogate him.
Morrissey poisoned me, and now my brother has become his victim, too. I'll remain in Rowena's body until Morrissey is punished. Your friend is in trouble. Find him, and I'll follow Morrissey.
Let me free myself from these handcuffs.
Yeah.
thank you for saving me. Morrissey's incredibly cunning. While I was trying to find where he went in the dark, he hit me on the head and locked me here. You look very strange, my friend. Your complexion is blue. If this is Morrissey's poison, we must find him quickly to make an antidote.
I saw what happened at the altar. I cannot believe that the man I loyally served for so long would be capable of murder. I felt that Ligeia's death was unnatural, but I never considered poison. Seeing you now, you look like Ligeia did before her death. If you've been poisoned, you must find a recipe for an antidote. There should be a book with a recipe for the antidote in Alan's office. You need to find a book of poisons and antidotes quickly! Thank you. Through the door to the courtyard and get your car. Travel to the city. There's a hospital there where you can prepare an antidote. The slightest delay could cost you your life. Thank you.
friend. I'll help you.
Thank you. Thank you.
glad you're all right. Let's go to the estate and arrest the murderer.
Oh, you look much better. While you were gone, I found out where Morse probably ran. He's most likely hiding in a hunting lodge on the shore. Here, take this key from the path to the forest.
A grouse is protecting its chicks. If you free them, maybe it will let us pass.
Thank you. I feel that my killer is nearby. He must be punished for mine and my brother's deaths. Take it. When you find Morrissey, call me, and I'll come to your aid.
We must rebuild the bridge to keep going. We're less likely to run into any bullets if we go through the window.
Or you'll meet the same end as Alan. Get out! Or you'll meet the same end as Alan.
To call Rowena, you need to restore the record and play it.
You found the killer. He'll harm someone if we don't calm him down. Please, find a way to sedate him. Here, take this list. When you've prepared the potion, burn it in the stove and release the smoke on the veranda.
Thank you.
Royce. It's time to confess and answer for your crimes.
Ligeia, please forgive me for poisoning you. I was blinded by greed, but I wasn't happy without you. I regret your brother's death, but he was about to uncover the truth, so I had to kill him. I'm ready to accept the punishment for my crimes.
Oh, I can finally rest in peace.